Hi everyone, I'm Della Reside, and I work with cellular consciousness. And people, usually when I say that, people go, okay, that's nice, kind of, what is it? So the way I describe it is, it's trauma, emotions, information that you're holding in your energetic field that you may or may not be aware of. So then I usually get people saying again, okay, that's nice, but what does that mean? So the way I describe it is, as we go through life, we have experiences. So let's say something happened to you maybe when you were 2, right? So it's before you have a voice. It's before you maybe are able to express your emotions. Maybe it's not safe to do so in your house. Maybe you just don't know how. Like there's this lack of understanding. So what you do is you kind of hang on to it, right? And you may kind of stick it away. So then something happens maybe similar to that when you're 8 years old. So what you do is you don't know how to deal with it again. So you kind of like, so you kind of layer it, right? So you layer it over top of the other incident that you're hanging on to energetically. And then let's say again, maybe at 14, something happens and you start layering it on, right? So what happens over time is this energy gains density and it starts causing you problems. Could be physical problems, could be emotional problems, could be relationship problems. So what I do is I connect with that consciousness that you're holding on to, and I help you release it.